Got sent home from school one day with a shiner on my eye. Fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad got home, I told that story just like I'd rehearsed. Then stood there on those trembling knees and waited for the worst. And he said, "Let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us." He said, "Daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen." When I became a father in the spring of 81, there was no doubt that stubborn boy was just like my father's son. And when I thought my patience had been tested to the end, I took my daddy's secret and I passed it on to him. I said, "Let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us." I said, "Daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen."
This world is not what it was meant to be. All this pain, all this suffering, there's a better place waiting for me in heaven. Every tear will be wiped away, every sorrow and sin erased. We'll dance on seas, a